Today we're going to talk about AirVantage Electric Sander Advanced Series. In some instances, the electric tool will need to be recalibrated. Here are some of the reasons why the sander can be uncalibrated. If any of these occurred, the tool may start operating by itself prior to pressing the lever. To resolve this issue and recalibrate the tool, please follow the recalibration instructions below. Very important, steps below must be done continuously without any pauses in between each step. As a precaution, for all recalibration, please insert a folded piece of paper on the housing. Make sure the tool is unplugged from the outlet. Hold down the minus button on the tool and do not release. Plug the power cord into a power source while still holding down the minus button. Do not release. The tool will beep 3 times. When this occurs, release the minus button and immediately hold down the lever. A long beep sound will occur. Release a lever when you hear this long beep sound. The tool has completed its recalibration.